Okay, this
Mark,
is...
There are anomalies ahead. Be careful. Remember, don't move until you've thrown a bolt in front of you.
This is ridiculously hard. I don't even really understand what I'm doing. Since anomalies were so visible. In the other game.
Oh, by the way, you can sometimes find artifacts in anomalies. You can't see them, but detectors spot them easily enough. If you get close enough, your detector will indicate the location of the artifact, and then you just pick it up, easy as pie. Keep in mind that your current detector isn't exactly top of the line. It only shows the distance to the artifact.
Okay. Where do you keep this massive amount? This massive amount of screws. Are you gonna attack me? No, you can. No. Oh no, it's someone shooting at something. Too slow. Success. Shot the monster. Someone shot the monsters.
You're right on time, bro. I'm real low on ammo, so let's make the best of it together.
Kill the boars. Now, if you could just
attention stand. All fighters. Any mission is approaching. Get to cover now.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh. Okay. Go. Go. Why aren't you moving? Ah. What? The fuck? Did I return? Did I fall off? Did I... What just happened? I think I went back, right? Hello?
You survived the emission again. I'm not even that surprised. Our boys picked you up not far from the tower when things calmed down a bit. You know, Bien Polev was right. You defy scientific explanation. He believes that you acquired some, let's say, unusual abilities, which help you survive anomalous activity that would literally tear anyone else down to atoms. Also, it looks like something is increasing your body's performance in several areas, to the point where our monitoring equipment goes off the scale. Wait, don't get too excited. There's always a fly in the ointment. Every emission harms your nervous system, and if this continues, you will die.
Sounds like I should leave.
A normal emission is the release of energy accumulated in the zone. A discharge, if you like. But what's happening now is completely different. In my opinion, the increasing regularity of these emissions is the zone's response to some sort of serious threat, akin to the response provided by a human immune system. It is difficult to rationally explain coexistence between humans and the zone. The zone tolerates us in some areas and forbids us from going to others. Whatever is beyond the scorcher and further towards the center of the zone is taboo, a place where stalkers are not supposed to set foot. I think that recent events in the zone are related to the fact that someone broke that taboo and made it past the brain scorcher.
Someone got past the scorcher? What risks does this pose for the zone?
It's hard to say. To answer that question, I would need to know what's in the center of the zone. Some say the monolith, others say the Vishkrater. The more unpretentious ones dream about fields of rare artifacts. I was at the power plant myself, a young specialist at the time, but I don't know what's there now. What I can say is that the Scorcher appeared for a reason. It prevents the center of the zone from being reached. People cannot go beyond the brain Scorcher.
Is there a real way to pass the Scorcher, even a theoretical chance?
I didn't think so until the large emission. Hell, nobody thought so. However, if you consider the emissions to be a defensive reaction, then the answer is obvious. Someone made it through the Scorcher, and the emission was the zone's response. And since the emissions haven't stopped, whoever it was must still be alive. The zone is trying to get them, and it's killing everything that's alive in the process.
What is the danger of such frequent emissions?
I know a lot about the zone, but I can't share everything with you. You'll just have to trust me on some things. A system, any system, needs to be in equilibrium. The zone is unstable right now, and this instability is increasing. If the constant emissions aren't stopped, the zone will become so unstable that a new disaster will occur. Which brings us to what Clear Sky is doing. We are trying to prevent that disaster.
Prevent the disaster? You're not even strong enough to fight off bandits.
You're right. But we do know how to prevent the disaster and stop the emissions. And that means something.
Lots of confidence you got there, so what's the plan?
We have to find out who was in the center of the zone and stop them at any price.
Why are you telling me this, of all people?
There's a strange connection between you and the zone. On the one hand, every new emission gradually kills you. On the other hand, you survive in situations where others don't stand a chance. My gut feeling tells me that your abilities, your gift, your curse, call it what you will, they mean you can get through places that others wouldn't even dream of. And at the moment, we need to act very quickly.
Not sure I want to jump right in the thick of things. Why do I have to take part in this?
I knew you'd ask that. The answer is simple. If the emissions aren't stopped, your nervous system will burn out and you'll die. Help us and you'll save yourself. Now this may sound like a line from a corny movie, but you really don't have a choice.
Looks like my options are pretty limited.
Unfortunately, yes. So, will you help us?
I'm such a pushover. Yes.
Then listen carefully. We have made use of all our contacts and connections in the zone. As a result, we know that a certain stalker at the cordon was asking Sidorovich about some very strange components. That's all we have for the moment. But it's a lead.
It's fine. How do I reach
for these swamps, of course. How else? But remember what I said. After the emission, a whole army of all kinds of scum turned up in the area. Now they control almost everything. We are under siege, and I'm not exaggerating one bit. So before we can help you get to the cordon, we have to regain control of the swamps. And with your help, I think we should be able to do it.
Understood. Yeah, Nimble. Wait a minute. Reaching the Great Swamp is easy. Your guides will lead you out. But if you want to actually survive, you need to learn about your current tactical situation and your PDA's new features. So if you're curious about any of that, just ask. What must be done to gain control of the swamp? Reduce the enemy's numbers, or, to put it simply, shoot down as many as possible of those who are shooting at us. If you don't, our fighters will have no chance. Roger that.
Your main guide is the objective section.
Whoa. Go to the Great
Your main objective is displayed here. Together with a selected additional objective. There can be several additional objectives which you can cycle through using these buttons. Most objectives are also displayed on the map, with the exception of rare occasions when your objectives cannot be located. We will need your help with not only destroying the enemy, but also capturing key positions. In these situations, our fighters will be grateful if you provide covering fire as they capture a position. By the way, don't ignore calls for help. Our boys' lives could be at stake. Hovering over a mark on the map will display additional information. In addition to your objectives, friendly units and identified enemies will also be displayed on the map. Okay, as I'm sure you understand, our main objective is to establish control over the swamps. And that means a war against the aggressor. This section allows you to access tactical information about combat operations at any time. Information about your current faction is displayed on the left. Right now, that's us. Clear sky. Information about the main enemy is displayed on the right. This shows our approximate combat strength. This shows how many fighters we have. And this is our equipment supply.
Looking good.
Similar indicators are also shown for our enemy. Finally, this field allows you to see the current strategic mission, as well as tactical objectives that must be achieved in order to complete the strategic mission. Completed strategic missions will be displayed at the bottom. The last tab allows you to view your current relations with all factions, as well as each faction's combat strength. Your personal stats are also displayed here.
Okay.
That's pretty much it.
Wow, that was fast, and it was also your voice. It's funny, man. Like this, yes, okay. What can you offer me? You'll find the stiff at these coordinates. His backpack holds what you're due. How much is that going to set me back? 100. 100 what? I don't even know how much. No, not right now. Okay, so that's what you meant by offering. How much money do I have? 200. No. I don't think I'm in the right position to start paying you things yet. Hello!
Стоит, значит, бывалый сталкер у перекрестка. И
указатель читает.
Направо аномалии и чуток хабара. Вперед монстров немерено и средних хабара. Налево кабаки, девки и хабара да фиища. Ну, он подумал-подумал и вперед двинулся. Думает, что-то я про это слыхал, да забыл, блин. Надо будет на баре у мужиков спросить. Что за фигня такая стрёмная? Кабаки...
I'm so annoyed. I didn't get to loot those guys. See, looting is like the most important thing ever. And I didn't get to loot those dead stalkers in the tower. Only one of them. And there were like other people. New task, capture old church. Wow. This is gonna require a bit more, so...
Is it there?
I'll be right paying there. Attention.
Oh, welcome, guests from foreign lands. What come you with? A bursting purse? A prized
exotic
wonders?
Totally empty now. The emission seems to have scattered all my goodies all over
yeah,
the homes.
Yeah, I heard your story. I reckon the main thing is that you're still alive. Stuff is easy enough to replace, so long as the zone is kind to you. So, you gonna trade, or you got some questions for me?
Yeah, even at the swamps in a hush-hush joint like this one, there's a place for a trader, what do you know?
That's the sort of people we are. You can't buy an extra 15 minutes of life, or a spare store from death. But us traders are needed everywhere, even in the zone, even in the swamps, and even underground. It's an illusion that the zone is under lock and key, and the army has all the ways in and out sealed. Think about it. Nowadays, artifacts and rare specimens from
blah,
the zone
blah,
can
blah,
be found
blah,
all
I
over
see,
the
except
world.
It seems to me that your
Your
business
fellow
isn't doing too
never
well.
Have a shortage of canned meat, vodka, ammo, or equipment. Let's not talk about it. You have no idea how tired I am of peddling these trinkets. There's a ton of ordinary artifacts out there, but the best tidbits pass this place by. I haven't had a unique item in my store for ages.
Why?
Who knows? Maybe stalkers have already found everything there is to find. Getting behind the scorcher would be a dream. I heard you can get enough artifacts there to last you a lifetime.
And you aren't the only one looking in that direction. He wants to go past the scorcher.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, listen, I told you too much as it is. Time is money. So if you want to trade, go ahead. If not, I'll see you around.
You got something for me? Here's your reward. Item received. Flash drive with data on super tight Kevlar body armor. Super light. Super tight Kevlar body armor. Thank you. Nothing to reward you for. Okay. You're the rewarding person.
Have a safe trip.
And this is what you sell, and this is my stuff. And I think I'm keeping these things for now. Seeing as it's the only stuff I have. And I have no idea how hard it is to get stuff. So then, Stalker. Off to our adventures. Oh great and mysterious radioactive frog, please guide me on this journey.
Stalker, what do you want?
Yes. More blindfolding.
Take your blindfold off. Don't you try to follow me, it won't work anyway. If you want to come back to the base, find one of the guys at the fishing hamlet.
Okay.
Mark! It looks like you're at the Great Swamps now. Be extremely careful and don't try to be a hero. Check out your PDA. You should find the location of our squads there.
You
I suggest you get yourself over to the fishing hamlet. That's where they are.
Is that a fishing hamlet right over there? I have 12 shots for this. What are you guys? You weren't really aggressive the last time, but who knows what you are now. I'd prefer to not get eaten. Are you gonna eat me? Are you gonna eat me? I really wish you wouldn't. Please don't eat me. It's fine if you kill me, as long as you don't eat me. Actually, it's the other way around. Please don't kill me, but if you do, you're free to eat me. Because, you know, I'll be dead. So, who cares? Doesn't seem to be any anomalies here. That's why there are no screws in the air. It's friendlies. Water. Plenty of shooting. Hello.
So, what is it that you need?
Keeping guard over the camp and all without lots of enemies close by, so you just bugger off with your questions. Okay, fine. Let's check the PDA then. That isn't the PDA. This is the PDA. No. Map. Enemies. Brilliant. Let's go, enemies. I'm a mercenary, so I should know how to handle. I didn't really quite understand. I think that I didn't exactly lose my memory. I just don't quite remember how. Ah! Right. Maybe I shouldn't sort of be talking so much. Eliminate the enemy burned farmstead. I'm with you, my friends. Together, we shall take this place. And to great victory and some such things. Take it, all of it. I'll sort through it later when we're not running away from me anymore. Well, shotguns were effective against pigs. Where are you going? What are you doing? I'll come with you. I feel safe. The dude up front looks like Sparrow. My friend. Makes me feel better.
Well done, men. We've reinforced our position in the swamps enough to give the renegades a real good kicking. Our next objective is their main base.
This is their main base.
Assume your position.
Mark, we'll attack on your signal. Come on, man. This is funny. Come in.
Don't shoot me. This is not the correct. Ah! Where are you? Are you mad? Is this the only way in here?
Come on, man. This ain't funny. Come in.
I'm here. I'm go. Will you run in there?
You awake over there? We're waiting up for you.
Oh God. Oh holy shit. Run. Radiation. This gun isn't really made for. Oh. Oh.